that my professors want me to succeed really badly because they just know me and I'm like a friend. And so they will, you know, kind of, I feel sometimes like they'll go to like the ends of the earth to like find something, which was really incredible. And yeah, and at that point when I went abroad through Lewis and Clark, I had already been in Russia for a few months on that intensive program that my professors here helped me, you know, with my essays and stuff to get into. And I've really, really, really benefited from being abroad. And, you know, I adore Russia and I love it. And that's just only kind of increased my passion for it, is being there.
So the best part of my conversation class is a unique opportunity to share my cultural and social experience of my home country and my society with the students here. And some of my students have already been to Russia, which makes my conversation class even more enjoyable and fruitful, I think. I think that students at Lewis and Clark College are highly motivated to not only study the language itself, but also to dive into the peculiarities of social and cultural life of my country. Critical language Russian is a powerful tool to a better understanding of the role Russia plays in the world, its unique culture, and the mysterious Russian soul. And if you feel like reading Tolstoy and Dostoevsky in Russian, sign up for a course of Russian. You will never regret it.